everyone. It's a beautiful day to slay another mountain. Today we are hiking덕유산in Muju, and we'll be doing the highest peak.덕유산is famous in winter, but we are deciding to hike it now. We hope the view is still beautiful anyway. Let's start. Get started. Meters to the temple, almost there. Just arrived at Baengyeonsa Temple. Come follow me. So I've just been told it's a very old temple, probably over 500 years old. So beautiful. Look at the flowers. Hi Teresa, what are you doing? How do you feel?
Tired.
Hello. just a few meters away to the peak. Hyangjeokbong, which is the highest peak at the덕유산 mountain, which is about 1600 meters high. The views are epic, but a little bit cold, so we are freezing. But we'll do two more peaks on our way down. We're waiting for you. It's nice of you to join us. Yeah, because I don't see the landmark. Finally, we've arrived at the valley. At least we're closer to the end. This is where we're going, our starting point.
Thank you. If there would be no COVID, I would just buy a bottle of matcha tea and see you.
How was your hiking experience? Your first Korean hiking experience?
For me, this is cool, challenging, and also tired.
Teresa?
Yeah, it was nice. Peak was awesome. Way down was okay. Way up was nice.
Finally, we have come to the end of the trail. This has been the Ginsan Mountain. The experience has been amazing. The views are extremely amazing. The peak was very beautiful, but pretty cold. The hike down was really, really challenging, but we enjoyed the experience nonetheless.
Whoa!
You haven't hiked in Korea if you don't eat kajun and makgeolli, drink makgeolli. This is the full hiking, Korean hiking experience.
My wife can make, what is it?
Pajeon, right? Korean rice wine.